año para gold. Ever catch a shooting star and tell me how high did you soar? Ever felt like you were dreaming just to find that you're awake and the magic that's around you to
why we are here today. S, she is a sacrificial lamb. From early morning to sunset, she is doing something to bless someone else. H, she is the glue that binds and holds generations and families together. And she is the reason that our community evolves the way that it does. E, she is the epitome of strength, endurance, resiliency, tenacity, and courage. R, she remembers so that she never forgets. She remembers from what she has come. She is grateful for where she is and for what she has achieved, and she's accepting of her destiny and focused on where God has wants her to go. And O, she offers her wisdom, her gifts, her talents and her abilities in endless supply. Her goal is to leave this world better than she found it.
The Pastor June Murder Mysteries by Reverend Lee M. Sapp, Christian fiction for grown folks. The novel series revolves around the day-to-day life of June Harris, pastor of St. Mark Church and former homicide detective. The series exposes the realistic joys and challenges of her life as a pastor and her relationships with family, friends, and community, and how they all intertwine with her gift for solving murder mysteries. Ministry is what she loves. Solving murder is what she does.
I never knew the sun could shine all day. Never thought I'd live beyond my past until I found Jesus. I never thought I'd be in this place. Oh, I'm glad, so glad I'm living my life in this place. Ooh.
Again.
You see, I was so hurt, so hurt. Never knew the pain.
Seen a lot of people.